Hi, I'm Dr. Rajul Matkar and today we are going to be making bliss balls. These are high protein laddus that I make at home using ingredients that are so simple to put together and it's sugar free, so it's really really good for kids as a snack. I'm using amaranth and almond powder along with almond butter that I make at home myself, so nothing is store bought. A protein powder that I use is a vegetarian protein powder, but you can easily skip this out if you don't want to add this. I add it because it helps me with my protein intake in the day. I use sesame seeds as well as fennel seed powder just to give it a flavor profile and more nutritious profile to this whole laddu. Let's see how we are going to make it now. So let me show you the ingredients. We are going to use about half a cup of sesame seeds. These are really nutritious and rich in the correct hormones and they are required by the body in small quantities daily. The next thing that we are going to use is amaranth. Amaranth is the richest vegetarian protein that you can find. It has the highest amount of vegetarian protein and this is really yummy when you make it with the laddus. I'm using a protein powder which is vegetarian again, and this I'm using only because it adds to the protein value of this laddu. Almond flour is something that I'm substituting for any other flour over here because this is high in protein and it tastes really yummy. I make an almond butter at home which is just almonds which are blended together till they come to a stage where they become like this, which is butter. And I find that this is really good for reducing inflammation and it's a better butter to use. Along with that, I'm using a little bit of maple syrup because we're not using sugar at all in this recipe. And I'm using fennel powder, which is again excellent in terms of its nutrition, value and taste. So let's start making this by adding everything together. I'm putting in the amaranth first. These are puffed amaranth, which if you get the seeds directly, you should puff them on a dry roasting. They'll puff up immediately. Then I'm adding almond powder. Now we are just going to bring this together and I'm going to use my hands once I have just mixed all this. So after you've mixed all the ingredients together, you roll them into balls like this using your hands. You put them together. Now this takes a little while to get the correct size and to do it properly, and it should look like this. So after you finish rolling them and then they're ready to eat, this is what they look like, and you can just arrange them on a plate as you like. But most importantly, give them to kids to eat because they're extremely healthy and kids will not know that there's no sugar in this. They can go in the snack box